Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4 with No Fair Fights! We're on the move again, what does the inventory say? We're okay, where is the dog? Dog's gone? Dog? I have a tendency of losing that hound. That's really weird. Did I miss something in the last recording? Oh yeah, my dog fell down a house, if I'm not mistaken. Was that it? It's been so long. There are long gaps between the recordings, you should know. So I'm not always up to date. So I assume the dog is back at the rocket stop, I would assume that he's there. But let's... Is that an... Have I been in here? I have not. Super duper market. What is that? Remote open control, open door. Whoa. Where did they come from? Are there more of them? No, I think that's it. So that was obviously a trap. Okay, got it. Got trapped, got hit. Deserved that, I guess. Nonetheless, I would wonder where my dog is. Is there a data call to arms? Independence, lost patrol, come to arms. I have no idea where that dog is hiding. Well, this has all been more or less secured, I guess. I think we're coming this way last time. Crap, there is fighting. I think those were all, that was all of them. Wonder glue, nice loot. Can always use that. These flippers are worth a lot of money. That is all rubbish. We'll not take that with us. Ooh. Alloyed metal chest piece. Yeah, that sounds like it's worth a little bit more. Who is Mrs. Summer? Okay, it seems like there was only her. Although I find that hard to believe. But fine with me. Fine with me. I think last time We were checking out the town below. Okay. Yeah, they're done. Nice work. Even nicer work. Whoa. There's this radio again. I'm not singing. I'm not singing. I'm not singing because if they hear a sound of this for some reason I don't understand, they're shutting down or they're contesting or whatever the video due to you can hear music. Oh, is there something in here? No, that's empty. And upstairs. Well, that's not really a lot of loot. So, according to my intel, everyone here should be as dead as possible. Don't lecture me, this is valuable loot because that is actually iron or aluminium or whatever, it's useful. So this is a cafeteria. Boston Beagle. Is that soup? No. More trays, more paper. Whoa, that was actually an active mine. Which would indicate, by all intents and purposes, that there was some kind of trap that I didn't see in my greed. Okay, everyone here is already dead. I might not be able to see them, but it is clear that there are more of them. And they're pretty close. Although I have no idea what they could be. These guys are all dead.
Got it.
Strengthened, yeah, that is useless. Where are those guys? They have to be close. They have to be close. Double barrel shotgun didn't help this guy, obviously. Down there? No. Hey! Ooh! It's novice, but still it's cash, I hope. Yes. Nice. No, we're not going there yet. There is something in this facility, in this house. Are we done now? Thank you. Okay. Think I just took a lot of useless stuff. Pocketed leather chest piece. Combat shotgun. Yeah, he was on guard, but that didn't help any. Okay, let's loot that place. Complete. They wiped out an entire raider outpost. Fragmentation mine. No one here. Pipe revolver. No, that guy's dead. You're kidding me. That was a legendary, by the way. Let's not forget to loot his stuff. Everything that is not nailed to the ground will be taken. Well, unless it's too heavy. Okay, but I think we can drop some stuff that we took up that we don't need. Like this and this. Real compensated. Well, I a part of me wants to keep that. Yeah, that's pretty heavy and not very useful. Increases size of sweet spots while picking loots. Okay. Don't consider that very useful. Oh boy. Okay. Oh wait, we can go down the normal way. A lot of food, actually. This is steel, so it's taken. And we're overloaded again. Okay, there was another trap. God, thank you. I have the perk that I'm immune to traps.
That's it.
Okay. I'll have to drop that in a second. Ah, there. Okay, we'll have to drop more stuff. We don't need the pipe pistol. We drop the combat shotgun. Fragmentation mine, bottle cap mine. Cannot drop any of those because we need that. All that is out of the question. Marksman powerful sniper rifle. That's a very good weapon. I have no intention of dropping good weapon. Oh wait, there is, oh, there is even more stuff here. Whoa, they've overrun this installation as well. Oh no, that's the back side of the That's the backside of the place where we fought with the ghouls for the Brotherhood. And where does this lead us? Bottle caps and cigarettes. Chessboards. Good. Okay, I think we have to drop the gun. The marksman. Unless we want to drop something really valuable, which I don't intend to. A shame, it's a good weapon. Well, we come back here. Let's check out what the ghoul dropped and then retreat. Irritated combat knife. How are we with, yeah, we still have some carrying capacity. Okay, that's... Why would you lock a door with a dead man inside?
Sweet.
Ah. Because Stimpaks. That's always a good reason. No, I don't want to sit down. Men are look ridiculous in combat armor. Okay. Okay, that is ridiculous. I will drop one of the ashtrays. Okay, we'll come back here later. Finish the job. Are you kidding me? Okay. There is no other outpost of us near, right? Oh, there is Obolan Station. Super Duper Market. What is there, I wonder? Tenpenny's Bluff. Okay. Oh crap, we're in trouble. Okay, I want to eat... where is my water? I'm not even sure they were all hostiles. But hey. Shot them anyway. Please tell me you were a scavenger, okay. Mr. Handy Bus Blade. Sorry, I have no carrying capacity left. Well, you should not let get things to waste, should you? Powerful suppressed pipe pistol. In the old days, that would have been a win because I absolutely like suppressed weapons. And I should not forget that I have to move to Tenpenny's Bluff as fast as I can. I'm not sure if they count as under attack or not. Well, I guess we'll never find out. Is defenses of Tenpenny's Bluff high? All of my settlements, I think, are very well defended. So shouldn't be that bad. And I want to go... There's so many things I have to do. I have to go up there and look into that. Yeah, I've seen the toolbox, but I'm totally out of carrying capacity. I think. Oh, crap. Whoa. That was a lucky shot. That thing really got me there. Okay. Someone is firing in there.
Hi, how are you?
Yeah.
So these are my guys, everything's okay. Move it up. Transfer all the junk. The armor that we're not using. The food. Should really take some water from here. Okay. Aid. Water purified if possible. Ooh. No, we only need 7 or so. 5. 5 is okay. Do we have anything with us here that has weight? It normally hides in this section. Over to book. Okay. How far is this Tenpenny's Bluff? Okay, it's pretty close. Raider troubles. Let's see if they're under attack or not, or whatever. Do not even remember Tenpenny's Bluff. Is that the one that you get to when you walk over that hanging bridge? Is that the one? Well, we better move fast. Could use some extra XP. And I should stop talking to Preston Gravy because he always comes up with very odd jobs. But there is a possibility that this outpost is under attack. And I'll better be there if things get bad. So we should be rather close. But there is nothing here. Okay, you're not hostiles.
Hey.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, and threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Okay.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Wait a minute. Where are they? No defensive emplacements here. Defense is zero. Okay, that is pretty bad. Can I place a leather here? Okay, and then I want a platform. To overlook the entire area. And then... Where is my defensive stuff? I want turrets. Oh yes, I want turrets. I want a lot of turrets. Turrets. Okay, whoever goes here will be punished. Okay. Did you think I made my point here? You cannot place turrets up there, can you? Although that would be wonderful. It's not getting green, so I assume... Oh, they don't have a beacon, have they? Okay, we want a beacon. You will need power for that beacon. So, we have very little water here. You have no water supplies. So, you are an official outpost of the Calderonian Empire. So So you will be supplied with food and water. Okay, water 43. That is nice. There's one more installation I want. I think it was here. With this. Every installation has an anti-radiation device. That's absolutely mandatory. So, we connect this with that, that with this, this with that, and that with this. No. And, oh, we have only 4 beds. Yeah, give me more beds. Best quality beds, please. Well, I know, shelter would be nice, but we take what we can. At least you're close to a house. You're not in the house, but you're close to a house. And that's what we're here for. Working here. Is it possible to place some more house, some more beds? Very nice. Well, I don't have the charisma to have so many settlers, but there you go. Some more walls, I think, would be useful. Wood. 209. Yeah, that should be enough. Maybe we can squeeze another level out of this. That wouldn't be that bad. I should take critical banker, by the way. Close this somehow. Okay. So that we at least not have to worry about all our sites. Good work. We have a level up, that's nice. Okay, we stop building because we're out of everything. Let's eat our boat fly and drink our water and level up. Twice as much as extra damage, that's really nice, we take that. Because in case of an emergency, that might save our souls. Do you have access to food here? Aid, purified water. Ooh. Not the best food, but it'll do. Okay, let's sleep. Perfect. See you all next time. Bye.